Teens accused of burglarizing a Metro East high school are facing charges.
Fox 2's Molly Rose shows us how the suspects were caught on camera.
Those teens were busted by police thanks to surveillance cameras outside the high school. Tonight, they're all facing burglary charges. This is the surveillance footage that led police to the suspects. It was 4 in the morning on September 11th. You see the teens walking along the parking lot near the school, one of them without a shirt. Shortly after, they're spotted here, walking in between the building and a cargo trailer on the property. Police say several items were stolen from the vehicle and the trailer.
I just think it's dumb for them to do that. I don't think that they should have done it because they would have gotten caught. And yeah, I just think it's dumb.
These guys are facing charges. 18-year-old Anthony Smith, 18-year-old Michael Anderson, 18-year-old Blake Torres, and 19-year-old Dalton Bridges.
Now they can't even go to like events or anything. They have to pay a price. And I just think it's dumb that they did that.
The district superintendent tells me he's not sure if these suspects are students that go here to the high school. He's just happy an arrest was made in the case. Reporting in Granite City, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.